Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say. Translate those moose behind runes.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Lemire back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir, though.
Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons. Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. Wouldn't it be the last of us gone?
My kind?
I mean, your family. Before mother. Where you came from. Father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
We jump.
Really?
On a fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Beth. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sit for supper. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stuff.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
To the witch from here.
That one, behind the big statue of Thor. So, could you think of any stories to tell?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
Old. We will finish that later.
Okay. What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happened?
We will continue another time.
Good. I can't translate this without the whole cipher. I bet there's more where those came from. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disk.
Focus up!
So, what happened with the hare and the tortoise?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we lucky few are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. How about one more story?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the store. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Find another entrance.
So neat. Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Whoa.
Here. Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Some stupid pots. To draw them. No magical treasure, and no what stuff.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Thank you.
fine. Piss off.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on it!
For a pair of pasty feefools, you sure can't fight. I give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. I see nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
What can I do for you?
Be seeing ya.
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. What brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In the Reaver's back.
Oh.
You meant larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly.
Time for a favor?
Oh, guess we're not going back to the woods just yet. Time for another story?
A short one. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped, and starve, while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Come, boy. Boy.
Hold on.
Got time for a favor?
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see.